You're kidding me, dead end? Grr, we're supposed to go north? So much time neutralizing poison, but I think if we wait until too many steps, it starts to bring down our permanent attributes. That happened to us once. I'm not sure if it was poison or something else. I think it was disease. We might have lost a point of something, constitution, I think. So I'm guessing nothing here, no hidden stuff. I hope it's through here, because I don't know where else to go. Oh my god, really? West? I mean, oh, I was saying east before. I was actually going west. Now we're going east. I'm running out of mana for neutralizing this poison. I don't think we can rest in this. We're supposed to watch for the bubbles, but it seems I see it happening when there's no bubbles around us. So we've still got north. Were these? That was a rat. I love the background. Have I seen that before? I'm not sure. I wonder if the storm will just take one out. Probably not. Because it's still standing after all that. Probably two storms, maybe three. Use a piece of the Amberstar, that's okay. That's not its intended function. I think this storm will take one out. Yes. my charges on this thing. 37, plenty. We might just take out this one on the far right at this point. Between these two, Silk and Sateen and me with the Storm and the Ice Ball. Boom. One left. Okay. I don't think we've seen what's down there. That thing keeps bubbling right there. Dead end, huh? Oop. Poison. Let me just go look really quick. Ow, poison again. Getting a little ridiculous. What's this? Nothing. We've got rubble. Okay, we've got spiders. Spiders. Get rid of the poison before the spider closes. It's pretty much keeping up with us otherwise. And I need to take a potion. I have 4. Okay. Now we'll fight you, spider. It's been a while since we fought spiders. I am intrigued. I don't know how tough they are, so let's all attack the same one. We'll throw ice balls again, why not? And I'll heal Joe Benir. Swamp spiders. Jobaneer is topped off. Sweet. That might just finish them off. I'll save my charges with the Wand of Winds. Yeah, not quite. The not that tough though. I already got rid of one of them. There you go. Ah, they were close. Now, as heading this way, there's a... A tornado. There's a, why can't I think of that word? There's a volcano here, not a tornado. My spiders. These things didn't move until we killed that one, for some reason. I think if I miss, I still use the charge. I'd rather not. So I'm not sure if they're gonna move over or not. Yeah, they stayed there the whole time. At the end they go. So you'd think spiders are very fast, but these aren't. Maybe because they're swamp spiders? One more ice ball. Airman hitting for 17 and then 21. Trobin here for 23 and then 21. And then 7. Boom. 22. One left. Eh. Thing only got one chance to attack and it did no damage. Alright, so from here we've got north and south. Oh, brother. South area. Can I go this way? Yes. I'm just gonna keep going. This area is rather huge. I don't know where to go. Does this wrap around? Or is this the end here? I don't know where the hell we are. More spiders. Unfortunately, now I have to get rid of poison one by one. Thank you. It's not showing us as poisoned. But we are. I'm gonna heal my own poison. Normally when you go into this, it would show up on the portraits. It's not showing up. Tragic become ill. Okay, so he's poisoned and he's got something else. I think that's disease. He's just doing well. Doing really well over here. It hasn't moved over at all because it cast a spell this time. I'll wait for it. I think he's diseased. Silk is also poisoned. But I'm not completely sure, so I'm just gonna go around neutralizing poison right now. Is that silk, right? Crazy over here. Getting lost in this swamp. Just finish him off. They must be almost dead. Okay, one down. Well, one left. There we go. Okay. Where am I? Behind this, right? Okay. Now I think that's disease. Let me try it. Remove curse. Oh, do we not have something for disease? Heal sickness. I think it's the same as disease. Good. So this is a dead end. What about up here? Or did I come from up here? I think I came from up here. So what's down here? Is this something? What is this? Look at that. I don't know if that's... That's nothing. Okay. Pop! Got me anyway. Hopefully it's not doing lasting damage to us. Just saying we're getting hit over and over again by it. Okay, here's where we were. Can I go around these rocks? So I can't go in this. This isn't something that I can go in. No. Let's get rid of this. I think we should double back. Hopefully I haven't missed anything along here. Wish I just had a party-wide neutralized poison spell. Alright, let's double back. We had to go north somewhere. I think here and in another area. Here we fork off into north. Northeast and northwest. Not seeing anything. Here's another one of these. Oh, we can fight more rats, okay. At least we know we're in a new area, because we haven't fought these rats. There's another area north that... Yeah. I actually want to see what's there, just in case there is something there. I wonder how many arrows he's have left. We've been in a lot of long barrel. Are you kidding me? He only has a total of 47 arrows left and he's out again. Wow. Silk is poisoned. We're well aware of the poisoning around here. We just love to poison you. He's probably at full. Yep. Actually, no, this, everyone hit this one. Yeah. I'll use my wand of winds. Pulverize these furry heaps of whatever. Vermin. Et tu, vermin? That might finish that off. No, not quite. That one. Sweet. Two left. One left. Storm. Boop. That might do it. Awesome. Sorry about that. I don't know where that came from. Oof, oh, I forgot to heal his poison. So used to being poisoned. Ugh, my god. I just want to see what's over here. My god, we're splitting up again. We got... This is a maze under here. We're also taking damage. Loop-de-loop. Oh, here's some ground. Nah, I hit the wrong thing again. Really? You see a village ahead of you. The houses seem to have been made of old ship's hulls. The village ship's end. Really? Guessing this. Oh. There's a door here. A sign? Oh, this is interesting. I had no idea this was gonna be here. On the sign you read Merchant House. Pook and Droll. Really? So under the whirlpool is just this random town? That's crazy. Anyone at home? There's a lot of barrels. Oh, there's a guy here.